Listen, grandparents, today I'm coming to you from a real kind of strange location here. This is the Eclectic Menagerie Park off the freeway here in Houston. And these things have some like really, really weird artwork. I mean, this park has some really, really weird artwork. Words can't describe what I'm actually looking at. All I can say is wild and cool. You gotta get some of this stuff. I think you're supposed to write looking at crime. That is a big owl. So I'm just saying the headwind. I parked alongside the freeway. Hopefully nobody will mess with my truck. Hopefully. Now that is the biggest fishing pole that I have ever seen. I would love to throw my drone up in the air, but I think this park is right along the border of Coach Park going into Harvey Airport. So, I don't think the FAA is going to like that very much. So, I'm not going to do it. As a matter of fact, I think they would see how far he's gone. He's out gone. So, Coach Park. From the hill. Fun. Yeah. Big spike. Definitely gonna still start in here when I come back. The big hip. when this camera does this shit. It's damn the time for me to get a new pole. Although cool, these cows are somewhat creepy because they're like looking at me. Their eyes follow me. Let me get away from this thing. This would have been very, very uncomfortable. This is, believe it or not, Snoopy in the sand. If I take the plane this day. Can't really tell. I know it's cool as hell. That almost looks like a road runner. And it's shooting a missile at the spider. That is so cool. Based on the structure, looks like he might miss. Unless he can one of those legs. The time to do this. That car, it looks like it belongs in this park. lights on green. I'll go holler. Thanks for hanging out with me again. Take care.